G'day Carbonites, welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved here on the Patreon server, where you can log in to find a snake sleeping on your base, apparently. That's fucking... yeah, that's great. Alright, so what I've done is I've bred up a couple more penguins. Oh, looks like there's been another one. Yeah, there we go, it's dead. I just wanted a few more females and another male. So we've got that now, and I've replaced the bulk torture. What the? Apparently my... oh, that was the male one too. What the fuck? Just starved to death somehow. They should all be getting fed. Yeah, it looks like it. God, it's a pain in the ass. Now I've got one male and the rest are all females. And I wanted to have, like, at least one backup male. So I'm going to have to turn these off again until I get another male. But anyway, basically, we're just trying to get the polymer farm up and running. I don't think I'm going to be able to get that one. Let's just drag it over here. Just fucking let me look at it. Fuck yeah. There we go. We got 9 from that one. Fuck, that's the best I've got before. That's good. Alright, so that looks like that one's gonna... yep, here we go. Can I please get to it? Just fucking go over there, you bastard. There we go. Oh, it's a female. God damn it. So many fucking females. I mean, it's every man's dream, but... fuck it, I need a couple of backup ones. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we got a male. So let's put you on passive, unfollowing. Let's make sure you're actually getting your food. Yep, okay. I know there's a shit ton of food in there, so that shouldn't be a problem. Okay, looks alright. Hopefully it fucking survives. Anyway, we're gonna let that go. We're gonna turn these back on so the eggs don't incubate. And, let's have a look. Yep, look at it, right on the very end. Okay. Okay, so let's, just let that go for now. Holy shit, there's 2 eggs there. Awesome. Let that go. And what we'll do is... let's quickly go and get a couple of snails. Yeah, we've got some... veggies growing here, so that's good. And I know we've got sap. Do we have a... no, we don't. Okay, so we need a, is it dry cooker? Cementing paste, charcoal, raw metal, and spark powder. That's easy. Bulk dry cooker. Let's throw this down somewhere. Beautiful. Fuck, that better not be that male. What the fuck? What's to go with the males fucking dying? These 2 females survived. What the fuck is to go? Fuck. Pissing me off. Alright, whatever. Let's just make some fucking veggie cake. So we're gonna need fiber. Which I still haven't gotten any more yet. Let's grab a bunch and let's take all that sap. Oops, I didn't want that in there. And we're also going to need some stimulant. I did make some. There we go. Just need a little bit of wood. Okay. Seven, that's what we got. It's a baryonyx. Level 25, it's weak. Alright, we need to actually get out of here. And go tame up. Go tame up some snails. I think two snails would be enough. I know the defenses are working pretty well. Where every now and then it comes up saying that we killed something, which is always good. Alright, so it shouldn't be too hard to find some snails. I'm just going to stick fairly close to this this edge here. And let's throw that down there. Here we go. Level 90. Oi, fucking watch it, punk. Alright, I thought they were passive tame, but apparently they're not. We'll have to knock the bastards out. Level 90 is a bit high. I don't want to waste veggie cakes on level 90 when we're only going to use it for cementing paste and a bit of polymer, I guess. A little bit of extra polymer is not going to hurt. Yeah, so the stats are basically pointless. Here we go, here's another one. Level 5, now that's what I'm talking about. Hopefully we don't kill it with this. I'm guessing... Look at this bastard. Aggressive little bastards, aren't they? Alright, I'm not seeing any numbers come up. I don't know what's going on. It's definitely consuming my darts. There we go. Fucking bastard. Okay, there we go. Give me my fucking stuff back. You don't need it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so it needs to consume a lot by the looks of it. Oh, I brought the stupid fucking Microraptor with me, so now I can't pick this bastard up. Let's put you on passive and we'll run back to base. Actually. Let's get you to do that. And we'll put you on neutral. Okay. Run back. We'll drop the Microraptor off and then we'll run back and pick up the snail. Yep, there we go. Killed another Dimorphodon. They killed a The plant X killed a Paraceratherium before, which I was pretty impressed about. Oh, poor bastards get stuck on the spikes as well. Oh well, it's their own fault for being dumb. I think that's a terror bird. Saber. 145? I mean, sure. Why not? Okay. Back to what we were doing. I mean, you don't pass up a 145 Saber. Especially when we got a 150 to pair with it. Okay, hopefully this guy doesn't glitch out. Unfortunately, we didn't get any of the preloaded cementing paste and polymer. Normally they come with it. What are you doing? Why are you following Just fucking chill out over there. Stop trying to get out, you bastard. Alright, let's go and get one more, I think. One more snail, and we should be good to go. I wonder how many sweet cakes it would actually take to tame that level 90. Because with the sped up rates on the server, it wouldn't be that many. At most, it would be 4, I reckon. There's a bear. Nah. Oh, I see a snail there. Level 45, I think. Level 15, that's fucking perfect. Another bear. Level 15. Here we go. Yeah, again, this one didn't come with fucking, it gives me the shits. Okay, looking good. I'm pissed about that though. We didn't get, we should get a bonus every time you tame him. I don't know what I did wrong, but it was something. Okay, I think 2 will be enough for now. If we see another one, I'll definitely pick it up, but I think another bear is, probably going to be the go. Oh, shit's happening up there. I totally forgot about the penguins. They're just fucking breeding away. Yeah, it's looking good. Shouldn't do that. Should always have the sword. Just in case I go outside and I get picked up by a capra or something. The sword is, yeah, it's my way out. We can jam these right next to each other. Yep, looks good. Okay, so gasoline's not going to be a problem now with all that oil that we got. Yeah, we're going to have to go out and get some metal. So, let's go and do that. Oh, Snake, he's getting annihilated. Serves you right, you bastard. That was satisfying to watch. Oh yeah, we haven't checked this for a while. This is our mailbox now. Oh, fuck. A donation. That's probably the best looking box I have ever seen. Go on, give us a fucking tickle, you dirty slut. That's myth. Like, you've gotta know myth. It's gotta be myth. He's the only one that would say something like that to me. Okay, now I think we're ready to go. All the dinos are cleaned out. We've just gotta get the party together. So we're gonna get the two theros to follow the Anki. And we'll get the dire bears to follow the therizinos. Alright, let's go. They always get stuck on that part. Oh, you did it. Good on you, dickhead. Alright, let's go. Yeah, the speed on the Anki isn't that bad now. It's actually pretty good. So I've been throwing a few points into weight as well. But I'm probably going to continue on with speed, to be honest. Fucking owned. Cop that, you cocky bastard. Alright, 600 weight. I think we'll go a little bit more speed. That's pretty chockers for you. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, I'm gonna gamma up for you guys. Whoops, I have caps on. It's purely for you guys. I receive no benefit at all from it. I'm looking out for you guys. I know you guys like to see. So I'll just throw a bit of gamma up for you. You guys don't believe that. No, don't do this again. Ah, fuck. Same spot too. Fuck. Why is getting stuck on your own dinos a thing? Like, seriously, you should be able to phase through them. Or at least like the tails and the necks and shit like that. Like, that shouldn't affect you. A bit more speed. Oh yeah, 240% Anki. Fuck yeah. 90% of you are going, what a waste. I need the speed, because I have to fucking walk around on the dickhead. Alright, how are we looking for weight now? Yeah, he's pretty much chockers. I could probably fit a bit more on that guy. Maybe like one rich node. If it's on the way back. Actually, which side of the mountain are we on? The right side. Awesome. I didn't lose my sense of direction for once. So now we're just going to get the convoy back to base. Looks like we've had one hatch and die. So yeah, we get a little bit more organic polymer. Two that time. Oh, you're glitching into the ground. That's fucking perfect. Excellent. Anyway, let's throw these in here. Let me just get all this shit away and then I'll be back with yous. Alright, let's see how we went. So let's pull resources. Go down to metal. $11,000, fuck. That's what I'm talking about. So let's take what we'll do is we'll pull the resources from here. Metal. And then we'll take exactly half of that. Well, we can't do exactly half, but 5576 will be close enough. Okay, excellent. So that should be everything. I pulled all the I pulled all the flint out and everything. Got all the berries out, so we should be good. Wow. That guy got fucked up. Cop that, you bastard. Yeah, so these two plants are in the way. Need to move them to like over here or something. Or put them down here next to the gate. Which should be alright. Also, that fucking sign is irritating me. And the box. Might put the box somewhere else. Fuck, I'm getting a fucking foundation. Out of metal. can we pull it from somewhere else? Yeah, there we go. Because I just want two foundations. Oh, it's fucking Sarko. It actually says donations. Cheeky fuckers. Sadly, I won't be able to keep that spray on there. But it needs to move because it's in the way from me bringing the dinos in. So let's put it in over here. There we go. Here we go. Donations. Okay. So that should keep that shit sorted out. Now we need another foundation down here. Just fucking get that shit sorted out. I'll leave those plants for now. Fuck it. I can't be bothered. Let's go out and get that other, yeah, fuck it. Let's get that other snail. If it's still up here, hopefully it is. All right, there you go, buddy. I forgot to put the note back in there. Am I really fucking stuck here? There we go. That still didn't do it. Okay, whatever. I don't give a fuck. Enable wandering, don't follow, and then we'll pick the bastard up. So it looks like we got to him just in time. He was about to commit suicide. But now we've given him a whole new reason to live. This is gonna hurt. Stay over there. Alright, I'm just going to clear this out because I'm just about to log off. Alright, I think that's going to do it for the episode, guys. I probably should fucking turn these guys off. Holy shit, we've got some snail cementing paste. Wow. Yeah, that's pretty good. Polymer farm is definitely coming along nicely. Alright, guys, that's going to do it for the episode. That's the wrong button. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, don't forget to lead your targets, and I'll see you next time.